to another, I forgot what I call these. I think it's play a bunch of games or play a bunch of crab or something. And I'm trying to put, obviously, an NES game. Stupid game. Oh, there it goes. Sort of. So far, I think this is probably one of my favorite NES games. Like, most kids grew up with Ninja Turtles. I played the crap out of this game. Crap. Okay, starting out bad already. This isn't the... Dude, what the... I'm playing like I've never played this before. Kind of embarrassed, not gonna lie. There you go. Oh, what the hell? Ah, son of a... That is stupid. Okay, let's put another game on. But apparently it's not going to be this one. Alright. Okay, another favorite game. That shit. What the hell is it? Alright, I think my Nintendo's pretty good. If it works. Stupid technology. Embarrassing me in front of my friends. Well, internet friends or viewers. I don't know how you want to call it. Dude, what the hell, man? I'll just throw some spit on it. And I just like ran out of Q-tips too to clean some games. Oh, there it goes. So better work. It's like the best intro music. Dun dun. Dude, I'm like, I'm embarrassing myself. I've only beat this game once. I spent like, I think like a whole day just playing this game, just like one day. Because I've had it since I was like a little kid, right? I was like, why would I beat this game? Like, I like this game and I never beat it. I just, you know, you just, well, it's an NES game, you just stop playing them, because like, oh, screw it. But one day I just I think I did it on the, how was that? The handheld NES. I had it for a while. I just like played it all day. So I can't believe that these girls didn't even play. I think I prefer that one over the arcade one. I think it just has more sentimental value. Like this game. pissed off that part two was like, No, part two was good. Part three was the one with the gun.
Crap.
And then I remember about the Game Boy version a couple years ago too. And that one just pissed me off because you had like a gun. Like Batman doesn't use any guns. Well, like the first official Batman. You know? Okay, I'm gonna kill myself. Dude! Alright, screw you. Aw, man, it's gonna better not kill me. Part 2 is pretty awesome. Oh, grab my name. There he is. Crap. Dude, come on. He killed you. Alright, there you go. I think it'd give me some help. I could be wrong though. Oh, actually they do. Why don't they give me full health? They only want, they give me like 4 bars. Cool, got a heart. I always end up dying on the stage after this one. At least like once. Just those weird like jumping mutant spike whatever things. Play the Batman on the GameCube. Oh crap. Well, never really heard people talk about the Batman for the GameCube. Which I have, but never really actually played, because it kind of sucked. Batman game was cool, but it's just it's like sucked. I literally only played it once, and I left it in the GameCube. Because the only reason I bought a GameCube was to play Resident Evil, or Resident Evil Zero, or whatever it's called, the remake. And Resident Evil Zero, which I never finished either. I just got stuck on the train. I couldn't figure out how to even. I forgot what I was supposed to do, like open a door or something. I don't really like having to switch between two characters. Ah. God damn. What the hell, he went to the spirit. I'm gonna switch to the guy too. Yeah, I better not die. There are runners here. Oh no, it's a boat. Found the net. Go grab one for stuff. The next one. This is what I hate here. But the guy comes, he dies, and then he drops off like a heart most of the time. And you can't touch it. but also take damage. Dude, where's this? Any moment now. Okay, fine. Oh, this is the next one. I'm scared to touch anything because I'm gonna die. Okay, this one right here. Look, check it out. Like, oh, I'm gonna die. And then, like, something appears. Maybe it was an eye. Oh! This is stupid. I'm gonna try to go a little quicker. But anyway, this is like an awesome game. I don't know why I didn't make a second one. Bad look like this. Hey, that was a good one. I mean, part 2 was just pretty much like a beat-em-up. Well, the best kind of beat-em-up Nintendo could do. Because it is Nintendo. I mean, it's not a bad game, I like it, but it wasn't like jumping around and, you know. If I was a game developer or maker or something, I would make games like this. Like NES type games. But I don't, so I'm not. Although I've made games on the... What's it called? It's called Engine 001. Okay. Pretty much make like your own little RPG games or anything else if you're really good with. Programming goes over. But basically it would just make like zombie games and all that. And then I'll just like email to my cousin and tell him to play him. And he's like, dude, I'm like stuck in this part, what do you do? And I was like, I don't know, I'm not gonna like try to fix it. So like it would have like a glitch or something, because it weren't really completed. They're just kinda like half-assed. Yeah, well, is it? I think it's a gun.
Crap.
Alright, it is. And then I believe I use this one next. This battle smart. Because it's like a pattern or something. After 6 hits, and then that Tesla coil bar thing, I mean, like breaks, and then I have to punch that machine. Ah, crap! No! Screw this up forever now, and then I can't beat this. One, two. Damn, these are costing 3 attacks. 3, 5, 6. What? Oh, it goes. Whoa. Barely. That's gonna scare me.
Have you ever danced with the devil in hell?
Oh, this is the part that sucks. Like, I hate these things. These are things I'm talking about. Look. Okay, oh, that was gonna be like respawn. I think there's another one. Yeah, stay there. You know what I hate about new games that try to look retro? Like they have that like fake pixelated look. I just hate that. Like, dude, it's not. Like, GameStop, it's not. Even what? Okay. Like, it's not what they even look like. Oh, give me a heart. Okay. Look, ah, oh, man. They just, like, trapped you. Aw, oh, man, I put it in respawn. Stupid speeding up. What are those things anyways? Like, who just puts them there? That weird, those like meg bots things. Oh, crap. Screw that, man. Alright, next. I had a. Oh, I'm gonna put in Cardinal Sin for the PS1. I just bought it and had it pretty good. So I will turn that on. Oh, there it goes. Perfect. Anyways, it looks like an awesome fighting game. I think it's like a 3D, like, kind of like Soul Calibur. Never really liked Soul Calibur, though. But I guess it's kind of like Soul Calibur. I never really played a God of War games.
Long ago, a cloaked man appeared and began walking the ravaged earth. This man, now named the Wanderer, carried with him a book that contained great and
like a crocodile. It's like Leatherface from the Turtles. Arrival,
civilization flourished, and the clans raised flags bearing his symbol of unity. Peace reigned for many years throughout the land. The Wanderer, believing that his peaceful teachings were concluded, gathered the clan together, transformed his book, and disappeared. The clan members' shock expired as quickly as the Wanderer's word, and the clans returned to their brutal practices.
Come on, press start. Oh, they're gonna fight anyway.
Pandemonium ruled the Bloodland as unity and alliance were substituted with greed and malevolence. Complete annihilation was.
What the hell is it?
In the midst of one of the most bloody battles, a blinding flash suddenly suspended all warfare. In the center of this explosive light stood the cloaked figure of a woman. All were stunned as the woman held the almost forgotten symbol of unity high for all
the
to see.
Almost forgotten.
It was
symbol.
Then that the clan leaders were gathered. And
can watch it some other time. Oh, I could maybe just watch and just like get it out. So I missed out. That. Oh yeah, this game you can play up to 8 players. I'm not even sure how that even works, but it says 8 players on the back. So it's pretty much with chicks. I like only certain people. Just like skips like 3 selections. Alright, well, I'm just gonna pick like a hot chick. Heckler? Did I just call Heckler? That was ER. Pretty good for PS1, like graphics wise, like cinematic. I'm curious how the 8 player works. I wonder if like everyone at the same time or. What are the shoulder buttons? Oh. Ow. Oh crap. I just ran into that spike spinning thing. Okay, R1 is to jump. L2 is to run. Square is like light attack or something. High attack actually. X is low. I think that. Is it a draw? Oh. Ah! Get away from that thing. What if I push 2 buttons at the same time? Okay, nothing happens. What the hell did I just do? I think I just countered or something. of slow. I just want to kill this guy. Dude, just let me kill you. I'm dead.
Begin.
Alright, I'm gonna kill him this time. If I run at him. Countered again. I don't know how I do that. It's a counter. What the hell, I blocked, buddy. She didn't do that special counter thing. Dude, I was doing so well. Who is this? Can I pick this up? That'll help. I'm gonna put a Dreamcast game. It's like this Resident Evil type arcade type game. Let's see if I could
begin.
What's this? Oh, there it goes. Probably need it. What? Set the time. That was a bunch of wires everywhere now. Who cares about the time, man? I think it, because it's been unplugged for a while. I don't know if you've seen, but like another video, I have like a. Like a power strip, but it has a button for every single. Like outlet plug in thing. And I got. Like primarily for like the NES and the SNES, because it's stupid. Like. Well, oh, sorry. Those things get hot on the NES and the Super Nintendo. Like, if you leave them plugged in, they'll get hot. It's like, I would've died if they... Look at her, because she looks like Ayabra from Parasite. I played this, I think I only put it once. I'm not sure if I even saved it. It should be saved. What's going on here? Am I supposed to read this? I'm gonna skip it.
Are we still following this guy?
He's the one making the zombie. To catch him, we have to follow. Let's go.
Okay, you can see how this is Resident Evil-esque. Slash House of the Dead. Damn, I forgot to play. There's a shoot button and there's like a melee. So it's like Resident Evil slash, oh crap, I'm timed too, I forgot. Slash House of the Dead slash kind of Street Fighter. Because of that. Crap, get away from me. Just got shot by a zombie. Dude. Oh, that was pretty cool. I shot levels. How do I pick up bullets? Running out of time, run! Okay, Square is back. Or X. I don't know the buttons for Dreamcast.
Help me! Help!
I'll help you. No! I want a shotgun. How do I pick it up?
Shotgun.
Shotgun.
Here, take this. A man with golden eyes said to give it to you. How did I get myself into this mess?
I remember buying floppy disks. I had a lot of floppy disks. So you can like save like pictures of like hot chicks or something.
Something's here.
That was like two. I think floppy disks kind of died. Oh crap, I'm gonna do. Run away from her! That on a gun? She's shooting the gun. Oh, because I was running. If I can just get this shotgun.
Forgive me.
You're forgiven. Hurry up, beat him up.
Shotgun.
Run! A pipe stuck in him.
Is that another zombie too?
I like how they just throw me in the middle of everything. Dude, like, am I dead again?
Forgive me.
Time. I can't. I don't have time. Oh crap. I'll take that. I think I'm wasting ammo. Pick stuff up.
Pipe.
A pipe. Really? Now it's Silent Hill 2 because there's pipes. She has a card. I don't remember which one I chose that same. I'll skip. Come on, beat the crap out of you. So yeah, Silent Hill. Resident Evil, House of the Dead. Why is it camera angle playing the whole way? That jumbo shooting is pretty awesome though. Run to as far as I can go. That's not. Like wasted combos. I don't know what they are. Oh, machine gun! Die!
Machine gun!
Where was the machine gun at? Okay.
Antidote.
No time!
No time!
Out of the way!
No time! There's no time! There's no time!
Where am I supposed to go?
There's no time.
Why did it going fire.
Die.
Yeah, it's definitely Resident Evil. This. Oh, there it goes.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I have a bad feeling about this.
This shitter people up here. How's that crawling in there? How do I lock on? Oh, that one. I think my favorite Resident Evil is... I think I like Part 3 a little bit more than Part 2. Because most people like Part 2. Where everyone's like, that's like the Resident Evil. Oh my god. I don't know why, I think I just like them more. I mean, Part 2 was good, it just... Part 2 is really easy. Like, there's just so much, like, ammo in it. Part 3 is kind of more survival in it. Well, I think the hardest one is Resident Evil 1. Like, the original one, that one's freaking hard. Does this even have, like, the sound effects from Evil House of the Dead? I almost said it. Come on, shoot him!
Forgive me!
Dude, where am I supposed to go? There it is. But yeah, Resident Evil 3 is my favorite one. I think because Nemesis is in it, I think that's what makes the game, like, more difficult. Well, not really difficult, but... Ah, crap, what the hell? I don't know, it just gives you that fear, because you never know when Nemesis is going to come out. Well, at least the first time you play. And after that, you're kind of just waiting for him. But I remember the first time I was playing, I was like, ah, crap, like, Nemesis is going to come out, he's going to kill me. And he did. Later find out that he's like left-handed, or that actually matters, because that's when he swings, so he doesn't run counterclockwise, it's hard for him to hit you. You can literally just run circles around him. I jumped off unintentionally, and that was pretty good. Here, wait for those things. What the hell is a laser? You pull that stick up. Hey, where am I supposed to go? I'm gonna get by the laser. No! Alright, and then the remake though on the GameCube, I think that game was awesome. Graphics are just amazing. I don't know why they don't just make like another game like that. Like that. Really? heard too they're making like a Resident Evil 2 remake or something. And I looked it up on YouTube and it's pretty much it's just some guy like doing it on his own. Just improving the graphics. But I don't know if they're that great. I mean, they look good compared to the PS1, but like the doors are like way too big and I don't know, the scale. It's kind of weird. There's a pattern to this guy. I died like, oh crap! Because I died so many times. He does something, I'm gonna like run away from him. And... there goes that thing. Oh crap. Like a wrong button or something.
Forgive
me. Hey, what the hell, Mouse? Vial wasn't even all the way down. Wait, if I just hold. Oh, okay. I have to move first and then the run button, or else I just block. That's enough. Pretty much what this game is.
Sinuwa
choose now. Nintendo games, man. Work. You have to glow. That's how you make a lot of things happen. You gotta blow with things. Dude, this game was like working like a
month ago. Go ahead, here it is. Sort of.
Damn it.
Well, the screen's black. Ah, there it is. And there it went. Come on. Wait, was that it? Come on, you piece of crap. Dude, I should tell my friend Nicole to like come to my house to make my NES games work. I don't know how she does it, but she makes them work. Oh, there it goes. Sort of. See how well it looks. I think it froze. Dude, what the hell? I can't hear the sound through my headphones anymore. My name will be Ass. Oh, I guess I'm not in this game. It wasn't Macho Man that died, right? It was Ultimate Warrior. Unless... No, it was Ultimate Warrior. Ultimate Warrior. Okay. Why did I pick Andre the Giant? It's like the worst person to go against. Now I'm like, dude, like, he's not even... isn't even funny. Like, dude, then you run. Look how much faster he runs than I do. Dude, turn around. Hit him in the nuts. Stop it, you're hurting me. Dude, well done, player Andre. Andre the Giant. Yeah, beating player Ass. Wow, it's like... I'm not even sure how... like, I feel right now. I don't want to say embarrassed, but... that doesn't truly describe the feeling. Alright, another game. 20 minutes. That's like almost like an hour. I don't want to pass the hour mark. I don't know what else I want to put in here. I don't know what game always works. If I can find it. Where the hell? Dude, I'm like blind where to go. Oh, this game is awesome. Rant, well, I didn't because I was a kid, but like, because I have older sisters, they would always rent this game in this place called Mangrum's. Oh, it's working on like the first try, but yeah, Jackal. This game is badass. I never beat this game, but I just wanted to like love this game to rent it. Too bad I can't hear the audio. You know why it's like it? Because it's a room over people! No. Die with a grenade.
big does those grenades have to be? I don't know why this game isn't that popular. Like, this is a good game. From grenades to rockets. I think it's a rocket where, so that one has like one explosion, it like explodes another four times, like almost like in a square. Surprised how well I'm doing compared to like how bad I did in the other games. No. But how can I hear anything? Alright, whatever. Yeah, jackal. Oh, there it goes. See, that one has two extra explosions. Oh, it's a helicopter. I mean, this is a helicopter pet. Pretty soon. Coming up. And then you drop them off, and then you get extra points or something. Damn it. Did my rockets go over? Oh, man, they don't. Oh, damn it. Oh, crap. Not both of them. Just not expecting that. Yeah, this game's two players too. We got like we have like two Jeeps. It's pretty fun. I remember it was some rent. Or maybe we didn't rent. But I remember this other game where you're like, I don't remember exactly what it was. Crap. No. Aw, man, back to grenades. It was this game where you're just like a floating, you're just like a side scroller shooter type. Kind of like Section Z. If you played it, it's kind of like Section Z mixed with, I don't even know, like a side scroller shooter shoot 'em up game. But you eventually like level up your whatever you are. Well, not like level up, you like. You get like parts to your ship or what? I don't know what that was. Like, I honestly can't remember what it was. But I used to like that game. Like, I won't want to say it's Mad Max, but I know it's not Mad Max. But it's something that sounds like Mad Max. Almost shut down that helicopter. But anyways, yeah, like, I've been like looking for that game, but I don't know what it's called. I think a tank comes out. Okay. Two of them. Damn it. Dude, this is like not looking good. Okay, stay it. Ah, it's not good. You should at least make the grenades like they'll go over trees. Oh, I think they do. What do I do? Just rockets, I don't. At least I think. Here? Wow, it's like not even close to the end. Dude, why are you guys shooting me? It's not fair. Oh, and then this other game. What the hell was it called? That was like another war game for the NES. It's like, I don't know if it's POW or some other one based on some movie where you're like kind of walking around. It's almost like the Rambo game. You kind of walk around. There's like different layers to like the side-scrolling stage. The game called. I just remember going like, I just remember that game. Should make another game like this. Got killed by a giant. Aw, dude, seriously? No, catch that guy. Go back here. Oh, I almost died. If his bullets were to reach further. Farther. Further, whatever. Alright. Dude, seriously. Like, how am I supposed to even get up there? Aw, oh, man, that doesn't go straight. Hey, when like levels do, ah, oh, son of a, let me split the path in two ways, because then you're like, well, what was on the other side? And then you're gonna go check the other side, and that's where you die. Because that's how it happens. I'm gonna die right now. And nothing was over here. Wait, maybe I like... Yep, nothing was over here. Or you waste your time. I don't know why I just did that. Can I break these? Oh, yeah. Oh. What the hell was that? Oh, that was like a bush that kind of... Yes! Just run this guy over. Ah. No! Ah, what the hell is another Jeep? Get away from it! Okay, get in a straight line. Oh crap, 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 crap. Ah. I got it. That was kind of scary. Just make sure. Pull up people. Alright. It's always funny how, like, a lot of Nintendo games have scores on them, or they keep score, but kind of doesn't do anything because it's not really an arcade. I feel like, well, oh crap, there it is. I will say, I feel like one of those things is gonna break off. Oh crap, blew the plane. Oh, I got four now. I'm unstoppable. I just knew that game was gonna start shooting. Because I've played this before. Fuck! Oh crap. That was... Dude, what the hell is going on here? Oh, I was like perfect. Thousand. Like standing between them, I just think I just got killed. Like, for sure. Aw, man. I think those heads are gonna start shooting stuff at me. Oh crap. Dude, thanks. playing if it's like right there. I think it's gonna be a thing. Until next time.